Hey guys, today I'm going to be discussing how to burst slash barrage smoke devils. I just recently got 93 Slayer, along with my first smoke devil task, and not to point fingers, but when I checked YouTube for a guide on these guys, the least bad video I could find sounded like someone was being murdered in the background. So I'm stepping in to help. Smoke devils are the best Slayer tasks for XP in the game, period, but are a task that can cost money to complete. They require some practice to get down, but can provide easily over 80k Slayer XP an hour. Smoke devils require 93 Slayer and can only be fought on task, unlike Nechryaels and Dust Devils. The requirements are the same as all burst tasks, minimum 70 magic for Ice Burst, 94 magic provides Ice Barrage. You will need at least 40 prayer, as you will be praying protect from missiles at all times. Like most burstable monsters, smoke devils have 1 magic. The wrench in the works is their 600 magic defense. Now, in practice, this doesn't matter much. Magic level makes up 70% of a monster's defense, and the defense they have makes up 30%. Because of this, you will splash a bit, unlike other burst tasks. Magic accuracy, damage, and prayer bonus are now all a priority. I continued wearing my basic god robes and prayer boosting gear, and was hitting 80k XP an hour on task. Full best in slot magic gear would most likely raise the XP rates by 10 to 20k XP an hour. For gear, I bring the exact same equipment as with Nechryaels tasks, the only difference being you'll be taking 0 damage, so you don't need runes for blood spells, only ice spells. Because the dungeon you fight smoke devils in allows a cannon, you will want to bring that instead of darts. Like all burst tasks, you'll be missing out on a lot of GP without an ult. If you don't have one, at least bring an explorer's ring for alks. Remember that this dungeon will require a face mask or slayer helmet on at all times, or it will drain you to 1 HP. The smoke actually can't kill you. If your ult does not have 10 Slayer, like mine didn't, which is actually a requirement for the face mask, I would recommend getting the gas mask from Plague City Quest, as that works as well. Also, technically, you could have your ult just sit at 1 HP inside the dungeon, but the text and hit splats are pretty distracting, so I wouldn't recommend it. The fastest way to the Smoke Devil dungeon is through Fairy Ring BKP. The Castle Wars teleport on a Ring of Dueling is also very close. Simply run north from the ring, or south from Castle Wars to get to the cave. Make sure you right-click the cave and hit smoke to disable the annoying smoke overlay that this dungeon generates. Now, these guys are not as simple to kill as Nechryaels or Dust Devils, as they are always using ranged. Before starting, make sure you turn auto-retaliate off, as it will mess up the stacks and waste runes. Set up your cannon on the red tile and fire it. As soon as you fire it, stand in the exact spot behind the skeleton. This will lure a majority of the devils on the opposite side. After your cannon has finished firing, walk to this tile on the other side of the skeleton. This will lure even more devils on the other side of the skeleton. Once these guys are all lured, click in the original lure spot, and then click on this exact tile. This will lure the final devils on the other side. As soon as you are in this spot, start casting spells on the middle pile. Burst and barrage spells are able to hit through the skeleton, so you'll actually hit all 3 piles at once. If you attack from the other side, the spells will not hit nearby piles. I don't know why, but that's how it works. While casting, use this short period of time to pick up all the drops with your ult. After you've killed all but 2 or 3 smoke devils, fire your cannon for another full volley, and repeat the previous steps. Now, if you don't have an ult, you want to use the time your cannon is firing to pick up an alk loot. These guys take a lot of practice to get down compared to most Slayer tasks. I unfortunately didn't get a superior in the 2 tasks I recorded, but if you get a nuclear smoke devil spawn, simply lure him to the stack like any other devil. They only attack using ranged, and there's really nothing dangerous about them. They only provide 2400 XP on kill, which is pretty low for a superior with this Slayer requirement. But they have the highest chance of any superior of accessing the ultra drop table at 1 out of 25. Here you can see the loot I received from 180 smoke devils, a cool 500k. Now, the loot's not quite as good as Nechryaels, which is why you typically end up breaking even or losing money on these tasks, but the XP you get is by far worth the effort. Keep in mind these guys can drop occult necklaces with a drop rate of 1 out of 512, which can help make up lost GP as the occult is 600k currently. And that concludes this Smoke Devil guide. Hopefully this guide helps you guys with luring devils, as I really could not find any good information on how to do that myself. If you like this video, please leave a like or subscribe. Thanks!